Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land. True patriot love.
Man, the most Canadian thing, this poutine stuff.
Poutine?
Poutine.
Poutine.
Like, that's too Canadian. Like, I'm in the airport, I think you can get poutine on basically anything. Fries, salad, dessert. I ain't with the poutine.
In the States, we call it chili cheese fries. But here is poutine, and you guys have 1,000 different ways of eating poutine.
I can't do the poutine. I'm gonna leave that for y'all.
That's like an early morning snack, if you catch my drift.
When I think Canada, I think maple syrup, man. I'm a big maple syrup fan. I like it in anything. I like it on anything. Salmon, chicken, anything.
The most Canadian thing I could think of after being here for going on 12 years would be the A.
I thought A was my like name for the first 2 months, and every time someone made a statement or a question and put A at it, I'm like, no, I'm Mo. And they're like, yeah, you're Mo A. I'm like, not Mo A, I'm Mo.
I've adopted washroom, which you know is not what it's called in the States. I've adopted toque, which is actually a cooler word than what we have for it in the States. And Tim Hortons coffee, is what I live on and what gets me through my 5 a.m. film sessions.
The most Canadian thing I can think of. I went to the Grey Cup. I was sitting there. I saw Shania Twain come out.
Please welcome Shania Twain.
She was on a dog sled, and it was snowing. And I thought that was the most Canadian thing I've ever seen in my life.
The most Canadian thing that I can think of off the top of my head would be beaver tails. I didn't know what a beaver tail was before I came to Ottawa. And Brad Sinopoli texted me. He's like, when you get here, we'll have to get you a beaver tail. And I was like, I appreciate it, man, but I'm married. Like, I didn't know what it was. So beaver tails, Canadian, great pastry, get one.
Oh, Canada.
I spent my adulthood here, I grew here, you know what I mean? It's a part of my culture, a part of my life. So now when I hear that, man, it's like, where have you been my whole life? Canada's a very welcoming place, and man, I'll be here for a while.